And on a summer's day, a flock of tugs descends on Portsmouth to take her in tow. But this ship, which never fought a battle, is reluctant to die. With a last defiant gesture, Vanguard shrugs her escort aside and settles down at the narrow entrance to the harbour. There she remains aground for almost an hour, as if to acknowledge the farewells of the holiday crowds who've come to see her depart. The tugs churn and strain, and at last the unwilling victim is dragged clear to the open sea.